Hey there, welcome back. If you're here, chances are your file explorer keeps crashing in Windows 11 randomly or every time you try to open a folder. I know how frustrating that can be. Whether you're trying to find a file, open your downloads, or just browse your PC normally, file explorer crashing over and over can drive you crazy. But don't worry, in this updated guide, I'm going to walk you through all the proven solutions step by step, from common fixes to deeper settings. Let's get started. First, let's start with a simple restart of Windows Explorer. Press Control plus Shift plus Escape to open Task Manager. Find Windows Explorer in the list, right-click it, and select Restart. This will refresh File Explorer and can fix minor glitches immediately. Stay crashing. Let's move to method 2, clear File Explorer history. Press Windows plus R to open the Run dialog, then type Control Folders and press Enter. In the Folder Options window under the General tab, look for Clear File Explorer history and click the Clear button. Click OK to close it. Now try opening File Explorer again. If that doesn't solve it, move on to method 3, disable quick access. In the same folder options window, change open File Explorer to from quick access to this PC. Also uncheck both options under privacy, true recently used files and true frequently used folders. Hit apply, then OK. Method 4, check for corrupted system files using built-in tools. Press the Windows key, type CMD, right-click command prompt, and choose Run as Administrator. Now type the following command and press Enter, ESFC/scan null. This will check for and repair corrupted system files, which could be causing Explorer to crash. Let it finish, then restart your PC. Method 5, check for Windows updates. Go to Settings, Windows Update, and make sure your system is fully up to date. Sometimes crashes are caused by bugs that Microsoft already fixed in newer builds. Next up, method 6, disable third-party context menu extensions. Sometimes third-party apps like WinRAR or antivirus software add items to your right-click menu which can crash File Explorer. Then we'll load a free tool called ShellExView. It lets you see and disable these extensions. Run the tool, then sort by the column company. Disable any known Microsoft entries by selecting them, then right-click and choose Disable Selected Items. After that, restart your PC and test File Explorer again. If the crashing started recently, method 7, use System Restore. Press the Windows key, type Restore Point, and select Create a Restore Point. In the window that opens, click System Restore and follow the steps to roll back to previous points when File Explorer was working properly. Now let's try method 8. Run the DISM tool, open command prompt as admin again, and this time type the following commands one by one. /online/cleanup image/checkhills, then /online/cleanup image/scanhills. And finally, /online/cleanup image/restorehills. These tools repair the Windows image and help with deep level issues that might not be fixed by SFC alone. Method 9. Turn off thumbnails. Sometimes thumbnails previews of files can make File Explorer buggy, especially with large or corrupted media files. Open File Explorer options again, go to the View tab and check the box that says Always Show Icons, Never Thumbnails, click Apply and OK. Last but not least, do a repair install of Windows 11. This will reinstall Windows without deleting your files or apps. Download the latest Windows 11 ISO from Microsoft, double-click it, and run Setup. The lake see, so follow the steps and choose key personal files and apps when prompted. It will take some time, but this method has a very high success rate. All right, those are the best solutions for fixing File Explorer crashing in Windows 11. Try them one by one, and one of them should work for you. If this helped, don't forget to like the video, subscribe, and drop a comment below telling me which solution worked for you. And if you're still stuck, let me know, and I will try to help you out in the comments. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next tutorial.